Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Where you gonna run to? All on that day, will I run to the rock? Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me, Lord, all on that day. But the rock cried out, I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I ain't gonna hide you down. All on that day, I said, rock, what's the matter with you, rock? Don't you see I need you, rock? Lord, 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 all on that day. So I ran to the river. It was bleeding around to the sea. It was bleeding around to the sea. It was bleeding all on that day. So I ran to the river. It was boiling around to the sea. It was boiling around to the sea. It was boiling all on that day. So I ran to the Lord. Please help me, Lord. Don't you see me praying? Don't you see me down here praying? But the Lord said, go to the devil. The Lord said, go to the devil. He said, go to the devil. All on that day, so I river. It was boiling around the sea. It was boiling around the sea. It was boiling all on the day. So I ran to the Lord. I said, Lord, pardon me.
And she came with the same type game, the type of girl giving out the fake cell phone, the name Big Fame. She like cats with big things, jewel ship, money clip, phone flip the six range. And seen her on the ass, spotted her more than once. Ass so fat that you can see her from the front. She spot me like paparazzi, shot me a glance. And that cat woman stands with the fat booty pants. Hot damn, what's your name, love? Where you came from? Neck and wrist laced up, very little makeup. The swims at the Reebok gym, tone your frame up. A sugar and spice, the only thing that you made up. I tried to play it low key but couldn't keep it down. Asked her to dance and she was like, yo, I'm leaving now. An hour later, Sam's from Jamaica. She sipping Chris straight up, skanking while in the waist up. See, my fam throwing the jam, Fareed is on the stand. Big things is in the plans. The brother Big Moon makes space for me to move ahead. Yo, this my man Most, baby, let me introduce. I turn around, you was the same pretty bird who I had priorly observed, trying to play me for the herb. Shocked to sell, she couldn't get it together. I just played along and pretended I never met her. How you feeling? No, I'm fine, my name is Most, I'm Sharice. I heard so much good about you, it's nice to finally meet. He moved to the booth, reserved for crew especially. And Honey Love ended up sitting directly next to me. I'm tight polite, but now I'm looking at her skeptically. Cause baby girl got all the right weaponry, designer fabric, shoes and accessories. Chinky eyes, sweet voices, f***ing on me mentally. Me conversating made her laugh, yeah, you know me, bro. Even though I know the steelo, she wild, sweet, yo. I'm about to murk, I say peace to the family. She hop up like, how you gonna leave before you dance with me? Dance with me.
She blew my whole head with that dude. I was like, what? I played it low though. I was like, yeah, all right, come on then, let's go. This is so sick. I'm telling you, Honey was so blazing. She was, yo, she was like Jane Kennedy, word one to my mother, man. She was that L, man. She take me to the dance floor and she start whispering to me. Yo, let me apologize for the other night. I know it wasn't right, but baby, you know what it's like. Some brothers don't be coming right. I understand, I'm feeling you. Besides, can I have a dance? Ain't really that original. We laughed about it, traced the arms across my shoulder blades. They playing lover's rock, I got to fold the fingers on the waist. He in my butt up like the Arizona summer. Song finished and she whispered, honey, let's exchange numbers.
Scene 3.
Weeks of dating, late night conversation. In the crib, heart racing, trying to be cool and patient. She touched on my eyelids, the room fell silent. She walked away smiling, singing Gregory Isaacs like, if I don't, showing me a tan line and a tattoo, playing Sade, sweetest taboo, burning candles, all my other plans got canceled, man, I smashed it like an Idaho potato, she called me at my J.O., come now, I can't say no, Jensen tree trunks, rocking a pee from cocking her knees up, champion lover, not ease up, 3 months, she call, I feel I'm running a fever, 6 months, I'm telling her I desperately need her, 9 months, flu-like symptoms are shorty not around, I need more than to knock it down, I'm really trying to lock it down. Midnight, we hook up and go at it. Burn a slogan, let her know, sweetheart, I got to have it. She telling me commitment is something she can't manage. Wake up the next morning, she gone like it was magic. Oh, damn it. This on Harrison, full frantic. My number one's an answer by my fly Taurus Enchantress. Next week, who hit me up? I saw Sharice at the kitty club with some banging ass Asian playing. Lay it down and lick me up.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. a story of a young man who visited London for the first time.
What kind of music do they play there?
And they told me, techno. One night in Hackney. After walking for hours through the urban sprawl, I finally heard the boom of the sound system. As we turned the corner, we saw some strange people hanging around. One night in Hackney. One night in Hackney. Some acid, and then I drank 15 cans of Stella. 15 cans of Stella! And I stayed until Monday night. One night in Hackney. One night in Hackney. One night in Hackney. One night in Hackney.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Let's do 15 cans of Stella together. Ready? 15 cans of Stella! And I stayed until Monday night.